After scoring in the 2002 FA Youth Cup final, who revealed the message under his shirt, "Once a blue, always a blue"? A. Cristiano Ronaldo. B. Wayne Rooney. C. Steven Gerrard. Need an answer? You've put Wayne Rooney.
Yes. But he played for Everton and I think they play in blue.
Correct answer is... Well done, Sheila. Step close to home, well done. Chase has put. Well done, Sheila. Goes right with Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, because the other two were professional footballers at the time, so...